If your company's not growing, my advice would be to be dedicated to and continually invest in the growth and development of your employees. If you do that, not only will you see immediate results in the dedication of your employees, but also in the satisfaction of your customers.